Everyone, listen up your attention if you please. Really wanna give you a warning, cause I found out this morning about a dangerous, insidious computer virus. If you should get any mail with the subject stinky cheese, better not go taking the chances. Under no circumstances should you open it, or else it will translate your documents into Swahili. Make your TV record Chili. Nutrient pets. Your laundry static clean. Look out, it's gonna make your computer screen freeze. Look out, erase the Easter eggs off your DVDs. Look out, erase your hard drive and your backups too, and the hard drive of anyone related to you. Virus alert, you need immediately before someone gets hurt. Forward this message onto everybody. Very soon, it will make all the pain peel off your walls. It'll make your keyboard all sticky, give your poodle a hickey, and invest your cash in stock in Euro Disney. Then it will tie up your phone, making crank long distance calls. It'll set your clocks back an hour and start clogging the shower. So just trash it now, or else it will decide to give you a permanent wedgie. Legally change your name to Reggie, even mess up the It's gonna melt your face right off your skull. Look out! And make your iPod only play Jethro Tull. Look out! And tell you knock-knock jokes while you're trying to sleep. Look out! And make you physically attracted to sheep. Look out! Steal your identity and your credit card. Look out! Buy you a warehouse full of pink leotards. Look out! Then cause a major rift in time and space, and leave a bunch of Twinkie wrappers all over the place. That's right, it's a virus alert. Chili immediately before someone gets hurt. Message out to everybody. Virus alert. Eat immediately before someone gets hurt. Forward this message out to everybody. Warn all your friends, send this to everybody. Tell everyone, you know, tell everybody now. If you get infected, you'll wish you had never been born. So before it emails your grandma, computer and make sure it powers down. Drop it in a 43-foot hole in the ground. Bury it completely, rocks and boulders should be fine. Then burn all the clothes you may have worn anytime you were alive. Virus alert, you need immediately before